black students who want to speak out, and we do a lot of community service projects. And now I'm gonna have Gabby come up and tell us some stuff that we did.
First of all, I just want to welcome all of you all and say hello, and I hope that you guys enjoy the show. Before we get started, I want to tell you a few things that our Ramsey BSU has done at our school. We have helped out the special needs class in our school, and we read them Christmas stories, and we gave them little cookies for them to decorate, and it was a lot of fun seeing them just happy and knowing that we did it out of our hearts and out of the good of our hearts. And another thing that we did was we had a science fair for kids in sixth grade who were excelling in science and were doing really good. So we had them go there and they learned a little bit about a dog that was very smart and helped special needs people. And our last thing that we did was for the LGBTQ, we had a little butterfly picture and we put little rainbow butterflies on there just to show them that they are loved and that we care about them, even if they don't think we do. Well, with that being said, I have Mahogany from Fern Creek BSU, and she's going to talk.
Well, yeah, like she said, I'm Mahogany Evans here on the behalf of Fern Creek's BSU, and I just want to let y'all know that it's going to be a great show, and I hope y'all enjoy it.
Is it on? The power button is not on.
Hello, everybody. How you doing? Happy Friday, everybody. Come on. Y'all know y'all love the weekend now. What's up? My name is A. True. Now, I know on the program it says Alicia Ashley. Y'all ain't supposed to have my government name like that, man. But yes, I go by True. I am a true musician. Let me run down what it is that I do, okay? I done graduated a little long time ago, 10 years. I know some of y'all's like, girl, I got 20 years on you. Well, I graduated in 09 from Manual High School, DuPont. Oh, y'all petty. But I just wanted to give you an encouraging message. Now, I know just a while ago, you was just in elementary school, doing your thing. You was about this tall, like this one here, you know. And now, you know, shot up, you look like men and women, and excellent men and women. Make sure you go out here and represent strong. Make sure you do your thing. Don't be scared. Scared of what? Yourself? For what? You ain't scared on Instagram, you ain't scared on Snapchat, so why you coming up here scared? You have so much to give to the world, so much to give to your families, so much to achieve for your communities, for this planet, so much that you're capable of. Make sure you go out there and do it. Now, just a quick rundown. I play piano, drum set, timpani, and 14 other instruments, marimba, xylophone, or if you can think of it, I can do it. I play, I DJ. My name is DJ True. I'm a music producer. I'm an audio engineer. I'm a makeup artist. I'm a model. It's like, come on, get through. But I'm just telling you, you are capable of anything. Get out there and do it. That's all. Now, if you know this song, sing along. We ain't gonna sing the whole day, okay? This ain't church. So we gonna make it quick. But in the program, it says, we shall overcome. Thank you. shall overcome the same.
We shall overcome. We shall.
More time, we shall overcome.
We shall
and I am in MLKU at Ramsey Middle School.
Hi, my name is Anaya. Same.
We too sing America.
I'm the doctor's sister.
I'm the lady sister.
They send us in the kitchen to eat.
Yeah, when company comes.
But we laugh, eat well, and grow stronger.
Tomorrow.
We'll be eating at the table.
Yeah, when company comes.
Nobody will dare say to us, eat in the kitchen.
Then, besides, they'll see how beautiful we are.
And be ashamed. We too sing America.
Thank you.
confused and afraid. He wonders what path he will take. He hears there's only two ways out. He sees mothers bury their sons, and he doesn't want to be the next one. He pretends all is fine. He feels like he's suffocating. He touches nothing, so he believes all is fine. He worries that it isn't, though. He cries no more. He is confused and afraid. He understands people believe he's just a statistic. He says to them, I am different. I dream of life getting easier. He tries his best to make that dream come true. And he hopes that it does. He is confused and afraid.
All right, y'all. poem I wrote, it's called Black History. Black history is America's downfall and biggest fear. That's why we only get celebrated 1 month out of an entire year. See, without Black history, there would be no America. This is why they choose to hide the truth to stay one step ahead of us. This was America's vision. Rule number one, create unconditional submission. Rule number two, create inferiority. That's why we're labeled as America's minority. Rule number three, take away our voice and instill fear. So for every lie that was told, we would add here. That's why abbreviated history taught in every school is a must. So here's facts about your true history that you can trust. See, they'll tell you your history is simply a woman who refused to give up her seat on the bus, but won't tell you that she actually worked for the NAACP to write down the accounts of colored women who fell victim to a man's lust. They'll tell you Harriet Tubman was a little old lady who was a famous conductor of the Underground Railroad that only managed to free 300 slaves, but refused to tell you that she actually worked for the Union as a spy, a nurse, a cook, and a scout, and freed 700 Negroes, you'd be amazed. They'll say Nat Turner was nothing more than a rebellious slave who thought he was chosen to carry out the will of God, but won't dare utter that he had been chosen from the very beginning with a special purpose that was stolen due to genetic fraud. They'll say your history started with chains, slave ships, cotton fields, and powerless people, but I'll say no. My history started with power, royalty, hustle, ambition, yeah, and flow. My history is a Black woman named Henrietta Lacks, whose cells allowed scientific knowledge to flourish and grow. Her cells were the first human immortal cell line ever in history, and although she was laid to rest many years back, her cells will live on forever, young, healthy, and ageless, the true definition of Black don't crack. My history is Katherine Johnson, Dorothy Van Gogh, and Mary W. Jackson, the three women whom they refer to as hidden figures who made early spaceflight happen. My history is a Black woman named Ella Baker, a Black hero of the civil rights freedom movement who inspired and guided emerging leaders. Ms. Baker played a key role in some of the most influential Black organizations of all time, making sure to be her brothers and sisters' keeper. My history is a Black man named Stokely Carmichael, a Harvard scholar who founded the Black Power Movement and traveled through the South challenging segregation. There are so many Black legends who have personified just how magical we are. If I stood here and tried to educate you on every single one, you'd think this was an orientation. So on that note, there's more to Black history than what we know and are taught on a daily basis. Black history is my history that won't be shattered, submerged, or wasted, but rather quickly emerge from the underground, something like the oasis. My history won't be defined by choices forced on my ancestors, but rather choices that my ancestors created for themselves. So here's my suggestion. Walk boldly in your truth, because we are the examples for the up and coming youth. Keep writing and rewriting the labels that they put on our backs, because there's no greater power than the one you were born with, and that's being Black.
Celebration of our Black history, we have to recognize the Black Congregation Church and the things that the church has been to us over the years. Today, we're going to celebrate one of our own who was originally from Louisville, Kentucky. He wrote a song back in the 80s that was sung all over the United States in the churches. And his name was Reverend Keith Hunter. And his song was, God is a good God. God is a good God. He's a great God. He can do anything but fail. So many mountains out
Testing 1, 2. Hello again, everyone. Fern Creek, Ramsey Middle. What's good? What's good? What's good? I would like to introduce to you all my awesome son, Nate Dog the Kid. You can go on YouTube right now and check him out. He has a hit song called Drop Dab Woe. Woe is spelled W-A-O, by the way. You can look on there. He made his own choreography. He created the beat, and he created the lyrics to the chorus. And we're looking for 3 talented youth to spit a verse on the track and create part 2 of a music video, okay? So if y'all are interested, hit us up right after this performance.
What's up, Nate Dogg?
What's up? Anyone can be in the video, just to say.
Drop Dab Whoa. Shout out to the, I'm seeing famous people up in here. I see y'all, what's up, frat house team? And yeah, okay. With no hope of tomorrow.
Like thunder.
Our voice.
Strikes rain is coming to wash away my sorrows. When the rain stops, my adrenaline seems to start from scratch.
Like thunder. Our voice strikes. The sound so great breaks the negativities, breaks the clouds, and clears the sky.
Yeah.
Our voice dances in different rhythms.
Our voice
is my pride.
Yeah.
Our moves voice. In different tongues.
Our voice.
Moves in different tongues. Speaks of high mountains of excitement.
Our voice speaks of justice.
To be here. This is a beautiful program thus far. My name is Nate Eubanks, and I am a father of a Ramsey student and also Fern Creek. I'm so blessed to be in Louisville. This is my second year being here, and I'm just so glad to be a part of this great event where we can represent these young people. Everyone just does such a beautiful job today, and just kudos to everyone. So we're going to represent this gospel choir here for both schools, and I want to encourage the students of Fern Creek and also Ramsey to join in. This is a beautiful thing that we're going to get started this year and years to come. So we're looking for more participants to just help us sing the praises of God and also this great gospel music. So we're looking to do big things, so we need some more participation. So we're looking for you, you, and you. Look at somebody and say, we're talking to you.
All right.
We're going to do the Black National Anthem. I'm going to ask everyone to stand if you can for the Black National Anthem, sung by Asaria, Zaira, and Messiah Eubanks.
Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the
thousands elsewhere. Better is one.
one than your house. Better is one than your course in thousands elsewhere.
Better is one day. 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 Better is one day.
Better is one day. Better is one day.
We pray to our Lord.
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 Thank you. say, my name is Charles Marshall. I am the Freshman Academy Principal here at Fern Creek High School. This is...
Marshall, and I'm a teacher of theater arts at Ramsey Middle School.
Hold on, hold on. Let me go back to Fern Creek. You know, we're Fern Creek at, right? Come on, make some noise. Make some noise. All right, so again, I'm so excited to have this opportunity. I just want to say, first of all, where are my educators at? Stand up. Educators, where you at? Fern Creek, Ramsey, where y'all at? Let's give them an applause. Let me tell you, it's hard to come back in here after a long day. Thank you. I just want to say on behalf of our great principal here at Fern Creek High School, Dr. Nicholas, raise your hand. Look at her, I see her. And also Dr. Greenwell, the principal at Ramsey Middle School. Thank all of you for coming out tonight to this first annual Lift Your Voice, Lift Every Voice function. We hope to continue the momentum. This is wouldn't y'all agree, this was a wonderful event. Our kids worked so hard to do this in a short amount of time. Thank you to our community partners for being a part of this, for coming in, practicing with our kids. You know, collaboration. My wife and I were just talking that marriage is a collaboration, obviously. Yes. So naturally, we thought, you know, we need to do this Ramsey Fern Creek thing. And actually, Dr. Nicholas kind of started the whole thing at our monthly equity meeting, task force meeting. She said she wanted more collaboration between some of our feeder schools. So this is the beginning of something that we want to continue, okay? Do you have anything to say? This is our grandchild right here, Maya. Say hi, Maya. Hi. All right. And also, I want to thank Taylor Young. Taylor Young, where you at, Taylor? It's you. Taylor Young, our sponsor, our other BSU sponsor, great English teacher. So again, remember what we're here for. We are here to pay tribute to our ancestors, pay tribute to the African-American trailblazers and civil rights folks who came before us, who gave us the opportunity that we have here to collaborate together. Just look at, and I asked my wife, what are these doing here? What are these exactly? But you know, we're high school, so. But you know, the Ramsey students, they wanted to do these to represent freedom. They wanted to represent the Underground Railroad and the road to freedom. So thank you to Ramsey, thank you so much. And thank all of you, let's go cheer on our Fern Creek Tigers who are gonna defeat J-Town tonight at Mercy High School. Let's go.